I'm at the Materia Inspiration Center in Amsterdam. It's a library of various materials sourced from various designers, companies across the world. And it is, I think, the best library of any sort I've been to. It's really, as the name says, inspirational. And some of the interesting materials that I found were made out of using natural fibers, natural materials like banana fiber, elephant grass, bamboo, then water hyacinth, jute, coconut shell. The thing is, why I like this materials is because in India we find this material in abundance, but we have not been able or not really utilized them to its full potential. So I think looking at these materials here, I think there's a lot of potential that we can have our own source of materials made out of natural fibers and create a great source for designers, architects.
Yeah, I'm Akanksha Rajhans, and in material library I have come across this really interesting material. It is called as MR fluid. So MR fluid actually is a fluid which comes in injections like this. So the property of this material is that it comes in fluid form, but when it's introduced to a magnetic field, it solidifies immediately. So this is a sample piece which they have kept over here of the solid form. So I think as a designer, there is a lot of scope to use this, because we can actually use the fluid in its fluid form and solidify it over there. So we can capture the movement of a liquid. So I think this is something which will be really useful for design product designers as well as interior designers.
Technology is reaching somewhere else we cannot even imagine. This glass changes into transparent and translucent with the help of electricity. When the power is off, it becomes translucent, otherwise it becomes transparent. You can see the change in my hand's color, how it looks. Now it's transparent. I heard about an example where this kind of a glass is used. It's used in a bathroom where when the door is open, it is transparent. When you shut the door, it becomes opaque. So that's a very nice example.
We are at the material library at Materia, and an interesting object that caught my eye here was an object that is based on the idea of recycle, reuse and sustainability, which is basically this plastic, which uses a lot of recycled plastic covers of all the cell phones that are discarded pretty much every season by people who opt for newer phones. So they melt these covers into a plastic sheet, which could be used for furniture as well as wall art. So this is something which is really interesting, and I guess answers most of the postulates of modern design, which should be taken care of, including sustainability and recycling.
Hello guys, we are at Materia, which is one of the biggest material library in the whole world, based in Netherlands. And we had a quick tour by the in-charge person over here, and we saw a lot of materials. And one of the material which I found really interesting and catchy for me was personally this wooden panels made out of hard wood, but which has a burnt surface. Actually, this is based on a very old ancient Japanese system of burning the surface of the wood. There are a couple of reasons why they use that. One is it increases the durability of wood, and it also is fire retardant, because the surface of the wood is already burnt. So even if there's no scope of fire accidents, so it's fire preventive. And one more use is that it's anti-fungal and anti-rotting. So since you have this coating of charcoal, the fungus cannot get into the wood and try to rot the wood. So mostly these are used in front elevations and facades. And this is pretty cool, interesting stuff, which I noted. Thank you.